how they talk. Back to 4-0, you should hear how they talk. You might be Mr. Track and Field, but I done ran through them all. Yeah, that nigga played the bubble just to watch how we ball. I ain't never home for long, but you pull up when I call. All the hood niggas respect me, strippers wanna sex me. You left the room, now we mad because you let me alone.
So today I'm going to be touching up a piece. It's leaving because the client wants it. So before it leaves this place, I just need to make sure that it's perfect. And after that, I'm gonna go sort out some admin, come back. Once I'm back, hopefully this piece is gonna be dry. And I'm really happy about this. No, actually, I'm sad and happy. It's bittersweet because this is the last piece from a series that I made 2-3 months ago. And it's the last piece that's leaving. So yeah, I'm feeling bittersweet. So I'm gonna spend the last 15 minutes touching up, saying goodbye to it, and yeah, and then I'm gonna come back and then package it for delivery.
I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh, yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I told my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my life right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it.
That's my fixative. Pro Art is not paying me to endorse this. I wish they did because I buy so many of these. I've tried many fixatives, like from Montmartre. I've tried so many, and I found that charcoal, especially because it can be such a delicate material, like it can just blow off a canvas. This makes sure that it sticks onto the surface, and ever since I've started using this, I haven't had any problems.
I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh, yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my life right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it.
I get the feeling, so I'm sure. Hand in my hand because I'm yours. I can't pretend, I can't ignore you, right?
Say hello to my lazy outfit. This is like my I do not care. I don't care, I'm just here to run errands, you know. Yeah, this is that kind of outfit. I can't wait to dress up. I definitely miss dressing up. But let's go run some errands.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, my acne is leaving the building. Oh, finally. Yo. So I didn't have acne in high school, and I started having acne probably from when I was 23, and I didn't know how to make acne go away, and I've been very diligent with my morning routine and my night routine, and now I think I'm starting to reap the rewards of good skincare and being consistent about it. I know you can see some bumps, you know, but this is the best it's been in so long. And I've developed amazing habits along the way, which I will not stop. But my skin is back, darling. And also the body is giving. It's giving, it's giving. Let me show you some. My beautiful baby. It's a busy day. So these two. This one is gonna go get framed. This one is gonna be delivered to a client. And then these two need to go get framed. I just need to adjust them a little bit more. Oh! So I got a ring lamp from Take A Lot, but I understand this is not like a German crystal, but a box would have been nice. Take A Lot. Like, a box is recyclable. And this is a light after all. Anyway, I'm very excited. I've been very nervous about doing Insta Lives because my place is really dark. And I can't be looking ashy with my Insta Lives, you know? I can't be looking ashy, period. Period. So, I know I'm pretty late to the game. You know, I should have gotten this like 2 years ago, but, oh, this is nice. But, sis finally has a light. Oh my God, I don't know what I'm doing. I need the hands of a man to open this. Ooh, okay, I can work with this. But a box would have been nice. Take A Lot. If you give it a little rega for my Chinese, we would have gone there straight. You know what I mean? Don't let the business change you, Take A Lot. Don't let the all this attend. Oh, this is so tall. This is perfect. Oh my God. Don't let the. Hey, you gave it to me in a plastic. If you were trying to be environmentally friendly, you would have given me a box. Anyway. I'm pretty late in the game. I know this. You guys are probably like, I've had a ring light forever. This is not something new or exciting to watch. Yo. I've had mine for like 7 years. We all gotta start somewhere. How I figured that out. Okay, so I'm going to assume this is for here because there is no manual description. Like when it's cold, because whenever I'm there it's hot. So yeah, so for tonight I'm not doing anything. I'm just gonna chill. I don't even know what time it is. I'm just gonna chill. I'm probably gonna have another banana because I am not in the mood to cook. And yeah, I'm gonna call it a night. I'm gonna run a bubble bath and I'm just gonna call it a night. It's been a productive week. I really pushed myself this week. You know, I met up with people that I really respect in life, and they've motivated me to push myself and to stop letting imposter syndrome dictate my actions. You know, they taught me the importance of confidence and how confidence is very important in everything you do, because it's not, let me just embrace this lighting real quick. This lighting. So they gave me advice about confidence, that it's not enough to be talented, but you need to have confidence to back up your actions, because like a quote on Pinterest said, if you're confident in yourself, everybody else becomes confident in you. So this week has been spiritually, emotionally, and mentally challenging, but it also has been a week that has given me fundamental lessons that I needed to hear, and I'm so glad that the universe made sure that I came across those lessons. And you know, like growing up, one thing that I'm realizing is I'm a person who has, I don't want to say I have confidence, but like I don't like entertaining insecurities, right? So I might be more confident in other areas than, what? I might be confident in some areas more than others, but the areas that I'm not confident in, it's pretty obvious. The people close to me, no. But I think maybe it's because I'm approaching 30 or what, but I'm really appreciating the advice and the real conversations that I'm having with the people that I care about. I'm realizing a lot of habits that I need to unlearn, and I have no idea where I want to start. I think I need to call my therapist. But it's also one of the most beautiful things about life, that you don't stop learning and you don't stop discovering more about yourself. And this week I learned something about myself that was very unpleasant, and I can't wait to start this journey of unlearning that terrible habit and, you know, being a better person to other people. So yeah, like I want people to feel okay when they leave my presence. You know, I'm trying, because I wanna be able to sleep at bed. I wanna be able to sleep at night and know that I was a good human to fellow human beings. And as long as on my end I know that I'm doing the right thing, that's all that matters. If the other person receives it some other type of way, you know, there's not much I can do about that. But I don't know what the point of this whole recording situation was, but I just want to say I'm very grateful about life. I'm very grateful about the difficult things that I learn about myself and the new journey of, you know, becoming and unlearning that I have to now commit to, because you can't keep your trash ways. You can't keep your trash ways. You need to always strive to be a better human being. Well, at least I tell myself that. Yeah, but I'm so excited for the weekend. I thought I was going to buy a travel bag. I'm so tired. And I need to do summer work, and I need to undo this hair. And then I'm leaving on Monday, and I have an exhibition on Sunday, and I have no idea when I'm going to have time to buy this bag. So guess who's going to look homeless in the airport? So, and it's fine. Guys, my bag is so old. I'm not even going to show you what it looks like, because I have dignity. But my bag is so old. It literally can't stand. Like, you know when you travel with a bag, pull it, you leave it, it can't. If you leave it, it's gonna fall. So even the zip, like, only one zip works. But guess who's going to Cape Town with that bag? Me. So yeah, just I'll buy it the next time I have energy to shop, you know. Yeah, I guess this is me wrapping up the video. In my next video, I'm going to show you what I'm getting up to in Cape Town, hopefully. Or maybe my next video is going to be the group exhibition. Who knows? But I want to really get into the habit of recording these things. And yeah, thank you guys for subscribing to my channel. Thank you guys for making it to the end of this video. I really appreciate it. This lighting. Yeah, thank you so much for making it to the end of this video. Appreciate life. God has given us this life, and appreciate and make the most of it. Don't underestimate every single day that you're given, okay? And I appreciate that you are using your time to tune into my life, you know? I appreciate it. So, yeah, be blessed. Come back for another episode. And bye.